Welcome to my initial impressions on the Army Painter Metallic SpeedPaint Broadsword Silver. Just a quick one for you today. I had to try this out right when I got the set, and so I've already put the Broadsword Silver on one of our swatches here. And these are just spare orc arms that I've primed in Army Painter Matte White. A quick recap, if you haven't seen the previous video, we took regular speed paint, and that, you know, makes a nice, I don't want to call it non-metallic metal, but, you know, it's a pretty decent metal effect. And we tried dry brushing on the fairy dust from Army Painter and the Sparkle Motion from Turbo Dork. And so Turbo Dork is this one down here that says TD, and then AP is the Army Painter one. It just adds a little metallic shine to that speed paint finish. So it has the speed paint underneath with the extra step of adding the shine over it. Well, let's see how this Broadsword Silver stacks up to that. And my first impression on this is it stacks up pretty well. So you get that metallic shine, but it's different than the metallic shine from this dry brushing. So this dry brushing is very much putting on like kind of like metallic flake over it. And this is more like actual metallic paint. So it's a little bit of a different kind of effect. The other thing to keep in mind also is this Broadsword Silver was one coat. That's one coat. Now, I'm not going to say this looks as good as like a metallic with a nice black wash over it, but you know what it does look like? It does look like fast. It looks like I put one coat on there, and yeah, I didn't get everything. This is a test, right? If you're actually painting your models, you're going to do a better job than me. But look at that. One coat gets you that. That is, like, better than tabletop ready there. This is such a neat, quick, slick, fast solution to getting that metallic effect. I am probably going to be using this a ton, and I'm looking forward to trying out the other two metallic speed paints that came in the mega set that I just got. All right, just a quick one for you. Checking those out, and going to do some more tests on these. Let me know what you think. All right, thanks for watching. Take care. Let's get gaming.